Find the linear equation in function form given a slope of 3 and through the point 1, 4. Now this is a point-slope situation. We're given a point and the slope. So we're going to use a point-slope formula. We'll write that first. It's y minus y1 equals m times in parentheses x minus x1. And this m is the slope right here. And the x1, y1, that's the given point. So this is x1 and y1. Okay, so all you have to do is substitute the given information and then simplify your answer. So I'm going to rewrite the equation and substitute. The y1 is 4, so it's y minus 4 equals m, which is given as 3, which is the slope, and then times in parentheses x minus 1. Okay, now this is an answer in point-slope form, but the question asks for function form. So I'm going to have to distribute this 3. It'll be y minus 4 equals 3x, and then 3 times minus 1 is negative 3. And then I have to add 4 to get the y by itself. So it's going to be y equals 3x plus 1. So that's the equation in function form, has a slope of 3, and is through the point 1, 4.